Hello, I'm Dr. Paul Phillips, Chairman of the Department of Ophthalmology. Welcome to our virtual tour. We welcome this opportunity to provide more information about our program, which is quite special. The fact that we are the only university program in the state means that any resident who rotates through here will be exposed to a wide range of pathology, both in the clinic and in the operating room. It's important to be aware that residents will have exposure to a depth of cases. They will see more complicated cataracts, more complicated surgeries, more complicated clinical patients than they would be exposed to in most other programs. We are confident that this virtual tour will answer most of your questions and look forward to learning more about you.
I love this resident program because it feels like family. They care about the whole picture, not just where you want to end up, but your experience while you're here doing it.
Our program here all revolves around the residents. So through the kind donations of our donors, we are able to provide better education for the residents and provide them with extensive opportunities for training, for research, as well as to be involved in international charity work.
Our OR numbers are amongst the highest in the country, in the top 95th percentile, with well over 300 cataracts, well over 60 strabismus surgeries as primary surgeon, in addition to glaucoma and retina surgery.
Having such a large volume is really helpful for residents because you get to see not only the routine ways that things show up or present, but you also see all the complicated ways. So you leave this program being able to handle really complex surgeries.
At Johns Eye Institute, we have two types of research, the basic and clinical research. On the basic research side, this is in collaboration with our scientists, and that includes working on cells and animal models. On the clinical side, we work mainly on big data. Our interest is in cataract surgery and how surgery outcomes vary between different surgeons.
UAMS, the Jones Eye Institute, the culture is unlike any other, both in the collegiality of our residents themselves, as well as the relationship that we have with our faculty members.
There's a lot of mutual respect, and I think there's the perfect balance between autonomy and oversight.
As faculty, we regard our residents as colleagues. We have the utmost respect for them. We value their education.
We trust each other to both work hard in our learning, but also work hard in the teaching. It allows us to grow, just from a surgical standpoint, at a meteoric pace.
We have a strong history of doing well on our OCAP exams, and we're equipped with all the newest technology and all new microscopes. We've got intraoperative OCT, we've got 3D ingenuity surgery, we have an excellent simulation center, and our simulation center, it's equipped with phaco emulsification, with IC, we have many wet labs.
You'll really see every type of pathology here and every type of surgery, so it makes you really well-rounded.
You know, from the standpoint of just practically speaking, when we take call, we have a VA and a university hospital that are connected by a bridge, and we have a children's hospital that's an exit down the road.
I love Little Rock. It's such a nice place. I would have never thought that growing up. I didn't know much about it. Really low cost of living. I live in a great place, a great neighborhood that I love. I love taking walks there every day. The food is good, and there's really fun things to do on the weekends, especially outdoors, which is really good when you're in residency and spend a lot of time indoors. It's really nice to be able to go on great hikes and just get outdoor exercise.
There have been a variety of different residents that have come through this program, either single, married, with children. And they've all reaped the benefits of what Arkansas and this institution have had to offer. I don't feel like I will encounter a lot in my professional career that I haven't at least tasted once here at the University of Arkansas. And they just want the best for you. They want to see you grow both as a person, but also as a professional.
If you're looking for the best ophthalmology program in the country, then come to UAMS. We have the best surgical volume, the best technology, and the best people to work with It will really feel like family, and you'll leave here the best ophthalmologist that you could be.
Everybody at this institute is invested in the residency program. It's not an eye institute that happens to have a residency program. It's a residency program that is the heart of the Jones Eye Institute.